Dear Adonis, I am terribly sorry that that man is your father. Let me forewarn you with my honesty. It takes a man to know a man, and your father is not one of them. Sometimes I wish your grandfather anointed his loins with reproductive protection. You have my deepest sympathies for having to be raised and then stand behind that surfeiting filth. Dear Sandra, you raised a fucking terrible person.